My art portfolio that got me into the Brown RISD dual degree program, part 1.